The gallery in Inkpad is where you create and manage your drawings. Drawings displayed in the gallery are sorted with the most recently edited ones at the top. New drawings are simply titled drawing when you create them. To rename your new creation, tap the title and it will become highlighted and the keyboard will pop up. To create a new drawing, tap on the plus symbol in the top right of the screen. The new drawing menu will appear with a selection of preset sizes. To enter your own custom size, tap the information button, enter your drawing dimensions and choose from a range of units. Select the orientation of your drawing with either portrait or landscape, which will also affect your custom size settings. Tapping Create will take you to the new blank drawing. You can also create a new drawing by opening an image from your device photo library or taking a new photograph. The new drawing will automatically be the size of the imported image. You can rename and open it as you would any other drawing. To the top left of the screen in the main menu is the feedback option, which emails us directly should you need to report any problems you may be experiencing or ask questions. Acknowledgements is a thank you to those who have helped with setting up our version of Inkpad and also links through to the original source code of Inkpad, which our version has been based on. Inkpad help documentation is also here, explaining the tools available in the app. If you have a Dropbox account configured on your iPad, use the import option to access files stored in Dropbox. Pictures can be imported using a range of formats and fonts. Files that Inkpad is unable to import will appear greyed out. The Samples button gives you access to the drawings that were available when you installed the Inkpad app. If you have deleted or edited any of them, you can simply access the drawings in the original state. Any fonts that have been imported using the import option are viewed and managed from the font menu. From here, you can delete any fonts you no longer require. Finally, in the bottom right of the screen, you will find the Select menu. From here, you are able to export your drawings using either email or Dropbox, using a range of file types. This is a good way to keep a safe copy of your drawings backed up. You can also delete selected artwork. You will be prompted several times to confirm this, as once the drawings are deleted, they cannot be recovered, unless you previously exported them to Dropbox. When you are finished exporting or deleting your files, tap Done to return to the standard gallery menu.